others who broke my heart. They were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.
This move is called the walking spins. Now, it's super cool because you get to walk together, you get to spin together, you get to do the whole move together. We're going to show you how it's done.
It's really fun to do. As you ask your lady out to the dance floor, you can walk onto the dance floor doing this move. It's really cool.
Okay. We're going to show you from back here, so there might be a little bit of an echo, which makes the video even cooler. Okay, so follow along. First step you're going to do is you're going to start out in a cuddle, right? And you're going to cuddle your lady up like this. Now, there are some moves where you lean in. Don't lean on this one. That's gonna really prevent you from being able to do this move. Do not lean. That's key number one, okay?
It will mess up your footing. Once you're here, you're gonna send your leading out by letting go of your top hand and leading with your shoulder to send her out to this side.
Now, you're not gonna send her out to the side. You're gonna send her on a diagonal, on a 45-degree angle, out in front of you. Why are you going to do that? Because you're going to start walking. And what you're going to do is you're going to spin her back in, and you need to have her here when you catch up, okay? Let's just say that I spun her out to the side, and I start going in. She's not going to do that. She's going to go back here, and she's going to be behind, okay? So right from the cuddle, so let's say that we cuddle your lady up. You're going to spin her out on a 45-degree angle in front of you, and then you're going to spin her back in, and she's going to catch up to you.
Something that's really amazing about this is the tension in your arms. You've got to really pay attention to that. So, Jen, you use your forearm to send her out to that 45-degree angle. Once you're here, neither of you really straighten your arms out completely, okay, because you need that for him to reel her back in. He's going to pull as he walks and meet her as she spins.
So that's the second time. And on the third time, when you spin her out, what you're going to do is instead of spinning her back in, you're just going to spin her in front of you. Okay? Just like so. And what you're going to do, it's a little bit of finesse. You're going to bring her in and then spin her out just like that. Okay? Should we show them one more time? Do you have any other tips?
You can go back and forth. Oh, yeah. I want to show the lady. Ladies, when you're coming, he's gonna spin you in, right? And then he's gonna push. So you wanna make sure you keep it here. Don't let your arm go here. Mm-hmm. You won't spin. He's gonna push, and then you go spinning. Okay? The second thing to look to keep in your mind, right? More important is your arm staying stiff so he can lead you. But the second is aim with this foot to land between his legs. Okay? So after that first step, it doesn't really matter where your legs go, but that helps you go in the right direction.
Okay. Let's show you one more time how you do it. You're going to start out in the cuddle, in the cuddle bob position. You're going to wrap up your lady, send her on a 45-degree angle out. You're going to spin her in once, and you're just going to, like, touch your hands together, and you can kind of push off with that hand as well. Then you're going to spin her in again. And again, neither of you are leaning to the side. It's going to throw off the whole move. So this is the second time. You're going to spin her out. And then you're going to spin her by. Just like that.
That's beautiful. And you are going to make the dance hall look amazing. If you want to learn more moves, click right here.
If you want to come dancing, click right here.